This program is definitely technology-based. I mean, that's the future, is technology, electronics, monitoring.
And education here kind of opens the door to what technologies are out there.
We're trying to be more efficient with every acre and doing it better than what we did in the past.